Hi. I barely do this. I don't know if I'm gonna be in frame, but I don't want to be in frame, so I think we're okay. I'm like barely ever online anymore, oh my god. But I wanted to try this again. I have no explanation for this. But I already did a sketch for something that I'm just gonna line in color. Might just line it, because that takes focus. But, hi. The fuck am I in frame? Okay. I don't want to be, I don't have my head in frame. But, God, I don't know how to start this. So, vine sauce. That is all I want to say about this, is just vine sauce. Fuck. Just want to say a few things real quick. I have, like, no filter. Like, I do not care. This is, like, the first thing I'm actually doing on this website, so I have, like, no clue how to start this. I have to wait until I'm alone to record, and I have dogs, so, sorry if you can hear them or something. I listen to stuff while I draw. I'm sorry if you hear that. I don't know if it's gonna get picked up. I hope it doesn't. Because I don't want to get copyright claimed for listening to Bowen on a stream. Few things. I don't know where to start. I feel like I haven't really done a decent introduction of this channel yet, which is fine. I think. I'm Red. I'm a minor. I don't wanna. Yeah. And I'm gender fluid as hell. Feeling more like a dude today, but I sound like I'm fucking 12. I'm not. I'm in high school. I just sound like a 12-year-old boy. I think at least. I deepened my voice, so I don't know if it's picking that up. I'm not gonna watch over this recording before uploading it, cause ew. Also, I have a feeling that this recording is gonna be over an hour. And I'm an editing program, and I'm not about to get one for something I barely do in the first place. Why is it doing that? Okay. Why is McDonald's so, like, overdramatic about their ads? Like, I'm just listening to music and okay. Vine Sauce fan art, but it's like the only three streamers I actually watch. Fuck, I forgot to draw Joel's beard. keep going quiet. I don't know how to do this. Like you, Miniki. I feel like I can talk about that. That would just go well, because I can rant about that for a while. I don't know, it's a comfort thing for me. I don't really know why. It's very surreal and very ambient, but I like it. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this, I'm so sorry. My book that might have been out of frame. I'm sorry. I have no idea how to record, and I have my camera above me, and it's a phone camera, so it's not like I can just look without having to get up and making it weird. Your local dumbass self-shipper making Vine Sauce fan art. That's basically where I'm at. It's your local dumbass self-shipper, Yumeniki obsessed bitch drawing Vine Sauce fan art. But it's like the only three streamers I watch. Because of course it is. I forgot I had that saved. I know that there is some, like, controversy around Vinny. I don't know what he did. I have, like, no idea what he did. Should probably read about that. Does anybody have any, like, tips for editing programs? Like, just recommendations that won't melt my brain once I try to use them? Because I've never used one, so I have no idea what to do. And that's, like, the entire reason I haven't gotten one. Also because I really don't want to spend money on one. Because I'm not going to use it. I don't know what to talk about. Oh god. I might not even upload this, I don't know if I will. Tumblr's fun. I'm just gonna start talking about random shit. Tumblr's fun. I got harassed like 6 times in the past month. Ready to lose my shit. Like, honestly. have a feeling this is probably already too long. Oh my god. I have a feeling that, like, right when I erase the sketch, this is not gonna be great. Oh god. So I don't have, like, an actual setup. I have a jar with a selfie stick jammed in it, and my phone connected to the selfie stick at the very top. And it's just not a great setup, but it works. It does its job. It's a jar of coins that nobody has bothered to get rid of, and they're just sitting in the floor of our living room. How does a lime work? I'm guessing. I should know this. My mom works in food service. I should know this. Because I've seen them so many times. There's a thing there. I just remembered that. I had to switch tabs to get references for the streamers. I'm sorry. I need to stop apologizing. Oh my god. Hi. I just want to say this here and now. Sorry in advance. I have anxiety and do not know how to deal with it. So that's fun. So, my brain just immediately goes, apologize for it. Because being a people pleaser and throwing anxiety in there is not fun. My day be so fine, then boom, mental illness. Basically. It's like basically what it feels like. Just my day be so fine, then boom, mental illness. I just want to say, I'm high-key gross, and I reference things out of context. I'm, like, disgusting, and I reference shit out of context just to piss people off. Ooh, Omori. Omori's a good example of that. I reference it out of context to piss my friends off. Going numb. I might have to hurry up. I'm gonna do this in two sections. Probably do the second one later, but I wanted to do one for lining and then one for what's it called? Coloring. Oh my god, I'm at a loss for words right now. I should not be. My line art is so messy. Holy shit. I don't know what to talk about. Shit. I should probably talk about what I'm drawing, which I have already a little bit, but I haven't really thoroughly. Hold on, let me finish this. Vine sauce. So, Vine sauce, but it's like the only three that I watch. I really need to start watching more of them. But Joel, Vinny, and Lime's Delicious, I think that's how you pronounce. Yeah, Lime-alicious, that's what it was. Okay. We are still in frame. So, that's a thing. Ink to dry a little bit. That was probably not enough time, but I don't care. I'm sorry, this is very random, and I'm not playing anything in the background of this video because I don't want to get copyright claimed. So it's just me talking and it's ambient as hell. I'm so sorry. Hold on, I'm gonna move this off my desk. There we go. Oh, that line art didn't come out that bad. Usually it looks worse. Wasn't entering. Sorry. I don't think it was, at least. I can't just, like, flip this book over like how I would with the spiral back. I think I can get a separate sketchbook for context on what I'm talking about. So it's like these where I can't just, like, do that, at least flat. I might tour the sketchbook soon. Last page still isn't finished. It's been 2 months. I need to do that. Hi, this channel is probably dead as hell, but we've got one thing about Genshin Impact. It's just a video of Amper climbing. We've got a shitty Pride video I made last year. That was the thing. And then I think one animation. I don't animate anymore. I don't know if it's just because I ran out of time to animate, or if it's just straining and I won't do it again. So that's a thing. Oh my god, my headphone's falling out, sorry. There we go. But, yeah. I don't know if I'm actually gonna color this. I might. I gotta just throw the pen. I have drawn Joel once before, but it doesn't really look like him. I'm referencing off of the wiki, I have like no idea. it just... Hi, I... Nope, there it goes. Hi, sorry, my internet went out for a sec. I don't care about your vape ads. I don't vape. I don't get the appeal. I'm just gonna say, I don't get the appeal of vaping. Like, I don't understand the appeal. Like, is it just drugs? Is that the only appeal? Is that drugs? Fine, we can work with this. It's fine, we can work with this. Oh my god, why do I keep tilting my book? Hi, in conclusion, I can't draw beards. I have no fucking clue how to record without being really weird and my anxiety kicking in and being like, you need to shut up. But what, but there you go. I might show the first couple pages of this book just to make it a little less awkward. Hi! Sorry, my dog just walked in. What do you want? The back door's open. Sir. I'll give you pets in a minute. Where are you putting your head in my lap? Okay, hi. Okay. I think that's good for line art. What? I'm just putting his head in my lap now. Okay, anyway. This is, Humaniki. This is the one other time I tried to draw Joel. I'm sorry, I hate it. And then this is from last night. This is Petscop. Because I was rewatching it and kind of went apeshit, so here you go. And now we're at this. I think that's all. Thank you for whatever the hell this was. I don't know how to end this. Fuck.